Christianity from start to finish is based upon this very basic principle of total dependence upon the finished work of our Lord Jesus Christ. Total dependence upon the finished work of our Lord Jesus Christ. Because if you don't know it's been done for you, then you will try and do it yourself. And that's where your struggle begins. There is no limit to the grace, the favors, the kindnesses, the goodness that God is prepared to bestow on us. He will give us everything. But we can expect Him. Not that He will give, He has given it already. Sometimes even when I'm teaching, I have to be careful with my grammar because sometimes you say, I will believe or He will give. No, there's nothing more to give. He has given us everything for life and godliness. Amen. It's all been given. Our problem is we don't know what's been given. So how can you receive something you don't know has been given already to you? Our job is to receive. Believe and receive. Believe, oh, okay,